They said, James, you crazy man, what are you thinking? In case you haven't noticed, we've already won. The Constitution's already been ratified, and everyone says they're satisfied, but you don't think it's true. James said we need a Bill of Rights. It gives us all the right to fight for a cause to keep man free from the grasp of tyranny. These pages wrote upon resides the will to carry on of the men who believed it to be true. The very thing made to see freedom through. That was over 200 years ago, come December. And since then, we've enjoyed our lives and our homes, but not without trial or ordeal. But we got through it through sweat and steel alike. With all our might, we stand by our Bill of Rights. It gives us all the right to fight for a country that stays free from the grasp of tyranny. Those pages wrote upon resides the will to carry on of the men who believed it to be true. The very thing made you see freedom through. Because of the Bill of Rights, I can hold my ground and take a stand to protect my right to pray to my Lord every night and day. Oh, the right to bear arms to keep my family safe from harm. And if I screw up somewhere, I still expect to be treated fair. The same freedom you will find nowhere else. To fight for the land my fathers died on, may it live on and on and on. Oh, these pages wrote upon resides the will to carry on of the men who believed it to be true. All in the name of the red, white, and blue, the thing responsible for everything you do. The very thing made to see.